A lot of people think of health insurance as a sickness benefit, and yet it really should be looked at as a health benefit. And there's great opportunity to really maintain health and improve health rather than only seek services when you're ill. Our lifestyle and behavior choices that we make dramatically impact our overall health. And the Affordable Care Act actually places a strong emphasis on preventive care. And it's believed that if we can properly manage our health care and our chronic conditions better, that will long-term reduce health care costs for us. It is so important that we take action to manage our own health. We need to be in the driver's seat. And it's critical that we understand our benefits, truly understanding what's covered and what's not covered. It's important that we care for ourselves. Many people don't realize the health risks that are common in the United States. For example, 1 in 3 adults have high blood pressure. 1 in 6 adults have high cholesterol. 1 out of about 12 adults have diabetes. Those are just a few examples of things that we can control with lifestyle and behavior changes, as well as managing those risks and having that relationship with the doctor to help us stay on task. Having a primary care provider or a family doctor is really important for a number of reasons. One, just like for you and me, it's important for them to know your health history, to know the medications that you're on, to know your family background, and to truly understand where you are and changes that may happen over your time. And so that relationship with that family doctor, as well as the team of providers within that office, is really, really important. And I can't emphasize enough the importance of seeking that relationship, finding a provider, and staying with that provider. The Affordable Care Act that went into effect January 1 has tried to standardize benefits and benefit offerings across many individuals that have care. So an example would be free services for wellness visits, free services for tobacco cessation, breastfeeding, the counseling, the pumps, things along those lines are also covered at no cost to the member. When all of us like more time, and the purpose of wellness is to really make more time for ourselves so we live longer. The importance of getting clinical screenings, knowing your numbers, knowing your health risks are really, really important. And having that relationship with a family doctor to help you navigate your care and to help you understand the benefits is really key.